thing. To achieve this, you must go long enough without consuming food to force the body to use that as fuel. And while postponing your first meal of the day is a great way to get started, you'll need to know a bit more to see the full results of intermittent fasting. That is exactly why in the video that I posted up on my site, I also cover the exact fasting and eating time ratios that you need to follow to get rid of the stubborn body fat for good. Not only that, but I'll be sharing the scientific proof on how eating 5 to 6 small meals per day prevents you from burning fat, doesn't help you, and how eating 2 to 3 larger meals containing foods that most diet experts tell you to avoid is usually more effective at getting rid of that unwanted body fat.
Well, you heard it from the man himself. Just go to sciencebasedsixpack.com right now to learn exactly how you can modify when you eat, not really what you eat, to get into incredible shape fast.
We'll see you there.
we had a choice.
Sidelines from the sidelines. so helpless inside. Oh love, there's no need to hide. Just let me love you when your heart is tired. If you're broke,
if you like, pull you like up high. And if it feels like I've lost you, you are. If you like, I'll be like, my love, there's no need to hide. Or next.